Almost everyone has experienced some kind of family drama. But 50 Cent's relationship with his eldest son, Marquise Jackson, takes the cake. Over the past few years, they've repeatedly traded barbs and criticized each other, with 50 Cent even saying that he wouldn't mind if Jackson got hit by a bus. As their drama continues to unfold in front of the media, you might find yourself wondering why things are so bad between them in the first place. The beginning of 50 Cent and Jackson's relationship. The candy shop rapper welcomed Jackson in 1997 with his then-girlfriend, Shaniqua Tompkins. People reports that they had dated for several years before they conceived their son. They initially shared a strong relationship. Jackson saw his father record his debut album, Get Rich or Die Tryin', in their living room, and the power actor even got a tattoo of his son's name on his right bicep. When my son came into my life, my priorities changed, because I wanted to have the relationship with him that I didn't have with my father, 50 explained in an old interview. Jackson would later call his dad his superhero in an interview with Wrap Up. That year, 50 Cent and Tompkins started fighting over an oral agreement she claimed he made to give her a $4 million home in Long Island, New York. During the feud, 50 Cent opened up to MTV News about how it had started to affect his relationship with Jackson, saying, "My relationship with my son is changing because he and his mom aren't friends anymore." For her part, Tompkins claimed in 2015 that 50 and Jackson don't have a relationship because the rapper has allegedly been mentally abusive to him. She pointed to an incident that happened the same year where 50 seemed to suggest on Instagram that he would shoot Jackson. "You don't have a relationship with my child because you choose not to, you want to bully him, threaten him, and talk about his mother in a disparaging manner," she wrote in a 2015 social media post. "I don't try to mentally abuse my son like you do. I don't talk about you, your actions speak for themselves. Who threatens to shoot their son on Instagram?" Unfortunately, things got even worse. In 2019, 50 Cent publicly disowned Jackson, allegedly writing on Instagram that he's not kid. How many other kids does 50 Cent have? 50 Cent has one other child, son Sire Jackson, whom he shares with his ex-girlfriend, Daphne Joy.